Is there a respectful and healthy way to argue in front of our children?
Something we always hear about is never argue in front of your children. You know, often I think to myself, I'm not sure that that's good advice. Perhaps you should argue in front of your children if you know how to argue. If you argue with respect, you argue with the idea of conveying your idea to the other person, then arguing in front of your children may in fact be the greatest tool that you ever give them. Now, of course, if you're going to argue as I would refer to as unfair arguing, dirty arguing, wrong arguing, then yeah, take that to another room somewhere for the two adults to argue. Don't argue in front of your children. Don't argue if you're going to call each other names or put each other down, because that really shows a very, very bad example. But healthy arguing and good arguing, perhaps conversation around the dinner table, is something very good. And encourage your children if they have a different idea, if they look at the world a little bit different than you do. That's a good argument. You're explaining your ideas and listening to theirs. And that is productive. So let me give you one or two tips of how you can argue the next time you argue and see if it works for you. It seems to work for me. The first thing is, when you argue with someone, make sure to use the I word rather than the you word. You know, I feel disappointed. I feel hurt. It was something done to me. I feel bad about this. It doesn't seem to be right. And in that way, you put it on yourself. And then when you present it to the other person, they don't get defensive, and they're willing to listen to what you say. After all, arguing is all about getting your point across to someone else that they understand and see it the way you do. The second thing I'd like to suggest is never blame, never you call names, never use things by certain adjectives where the other person is going to be offended. After all, you have an idea that you want to share with them. Perhaps they have a better idea that they'll share with you. So be open. Be open as you communicate with them, and be open to listen to what they're going to say. A good argument always starts with listening properly, listening good to what the other one is saying. And then you're able to formulate your idea and present it to them. So let's start with these two tips. First of all, next time you argue, use the I word. I feel, I think, I understand, and in that way you can present your idea. And the second thing is, never degrade that person. Never call them a name, never put any blame on them. Talk about the issues and don't make it personal. You'll be successful in your next argument and exchanging ideas with them, the other person accepting yours, and you being a little smarter by receiving the knowledge from them and accepting their ideas as well.